Hello everyone, we are on step 12 of learning HTML forms by building a registration form on freeCodeCamp.org. The method attribute specifies how to send form data to the URL specified in the action attribute. The form data can be sent via a get request as URL parameters, method equals get, or via a post request. So we're going to set the method attribute to send your form via a post request. As in the request body. And that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.